Hey yo. Hey yo. All right. Welcome to the stream. So, last Saturday, I finished the road to WrestleMania. We made it to WrestleMania. We didn't have a match. We didn't have a match, but we were there. We Since Hulk Hogan was just literally unstoppable and SmackDown shut your mouth, we literally could not beat him. He took our title. We lost every other title we had. And we just had no match at WrestleMania. Even though we had a pretty high wrestler rating, whatever it was. But didn't matter. Vince was like, "I'm too busy. Leave me alone. Get out of here." So we got nothing. But we made it to WrestleMania, and instead we helped Booker T secure his victory over Hulk Hogan at WrestleMania and take the title. So that means we're technically done with that game. So we don't have to go back. So now we are moving on to SmackDown. Here comes the pain. Yeah, it makes up for Hulk Hogan's racism. We got Booker T to destroy him instead. And then luckily, since I have the actual game and this is on an actual PlayStation, then I have the actual box, which means I can actually look at the controls. I don't have to go hunting through GameFAQs and IGN from 2002, I can just look at the manual. So that's literally what I'm doing right now. Because I need to see how this game is different from the last. Before that, gotta fix the resolution real quick. Let's see. Other settings, screen mode, full screen. Oh yeah. There we go. That looks better. I'll see what the intro is. Good old THQ. We miss you, baby. Every day. Same with you, Jax. Yeah, there you go, Jax Pacific. I knew it was you. I knew what was coming. Oh, we miss you too, Yuke's. Well, not as much, but we still miss you. You'll be back soon, though. We know. All where the hell are the controls? Create an appearance. Nope. Double team, nope. Wait, did I go too far? Oh, I went too far. Table match moves. Running attacks. Turn X of the ring is square now. Climb turnbuckle is triangle now. Attack, Irish whip. Irish whip is circle still, so I think circle's still the grapple button. So that's not different. What's the run button? Running moves. So running is triangle. Oh, look at that. Oh, yes. Alright, so now we are on to season mode. Starting our road to WrestleMania. New season. Creative staples can be used in season. Would you like to include staples from creative staples and use them into your season? Sure. I don't know. This is literally the first time I've like turned this game on, so I don't really know what's going on. Okay, so here's our Raw and SmackDown. So SmackDown, we got Kurt Angle, WWE Champion. Yeah, WWE Tag Team Champs are the gold standard. Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas, the world's greatest tag team. Okay, can I scroll down? No, I can't scroll down. Alright, that's fine. US Champ, Eddie. Cruiserweight Champ, Ray. Then on Raw, we have the Hardcore, RVD. The Intercontinentals, Christian. World Tag Team is Devon and Bubba Ray, and the World Heavyweight is Triple H. Alright, so it's not too far off from where we're at right now. Other than the Hardcore title doesn't exist anymore at this point, where we're at SmackDown. Because they just hate us, I guess. And then Cruiserweight Champion right now is Jiri, and US Champ is Big Show. Oh yeah, WWE Champion is Brock, but yeah. It's the face and the heel. There's A-Train. That's fine. Oh, now the real question is, who are we gonna be? Let's see. Ooh, Stevie Richards, Tajiri, Tess, Triple H. Oh, we could be Ultimo Dragon, I forgot. Oh, I forgot we could be Ultimo Dragon. Oh, man. Taker, Val Venus, A-Train, Batista, Big Show, Booker T, Brock Lesnar, Bubba Ray, Charlie Haas, Chavo, Chris Benoit, Chris Jericho, Christian, Devon, Eddie. Oh, I wouldn't mind being Eddie. That does sound pretty fun. Oh, we could also be Edge. Edge is hurt right now, so we haven't really seen him. Goldberg, Goldust, Hurricane, John Cena. John Cena. Kane. Oh god, Kane looks terrible. Kevin Nash, Kurt Angle, Lance Storm, Matt Hardy. Randy Orton looks terrible too. Mysterio, Rhino, Ric Flair, Rico, Ishii, RVD, Rock, and we're back. Alright. Do I wanna be Eddie or do I wanna be Ultimo? Eddie has they both have pretty low ratings. But I wanna be Eddie. He's already champ right now too, so we got a little leg up to start with. Alright, let's see how this goes. There's one championship. Oh, there's more to it. I'm doing this to find an answer. Maybe when I get to the top of this squared circle, I'll find out something about myself. Maybe I won't find out anything. But I guess I'll step into that ring again tonight. Because I know the view from in there is unbelievable. Alright. WrestleMania was a huge success, but the dust has not settled just yet. That main event was awesome. I think the fans had trouble sleeping that night. Then we should apologize ahead of time. You might have trouble sleeping tonight as well. Alright. Oh. Hi, Eddie. Tonight is the first SmackDown of this fiscal year. And needless to say, I'm counting on you. Damn right. Personally, as the GM and the Stephanie McMahon, I want you to give the fans all you've got. Make me proud and I will show you the road to success. Alright, let's see. Shop zone, what's this? Group set. Attributes. Okay, sweet. So I can get stuff to make it better. That's cool. Moved, talk to various superstars backstage. GM room. Alright, so they removed the open hub in this, which is fine. Alright, so the match. So, ooh, we're facing John Cena. No, I don't want to play Rico versus Stevie Richards. Rico versus John Cena, let's go. We get some money for this. Alright, let's see how this goes. Ah, yes. There he is.
So, thank you.
There's our boy. This is a place with Luganomics. Word life. Yes. U.S. champion Eddie Guerrero. Oh yeah, this is post Latino Heat. The Latino Heat song. You haven't seen this games yet. We don't care if you like us. Everybody. Yes. All right, reversals. L2, reverse strikes. R2, reverse grapple. But at the ropes. Oh, at the ropes you have to do it. No wonder I never got it in the last game. Jesus. Uh-oh. Not going well. Not a great start. Oh. Hey, yo, calm down. This is gonna go just as badly as the last game. There we go. Boom. Hey, we did a move. Boom. Oh. Reversal, bitch. Oh, no. I got reversed, too. Ooh. Yes. Ooh.
1, 2.
Aw, no stolen win. It's fine. Ow. No.
1, 2.
Oh, I kicked out. All right. I kicked out of the finisher. Sweet. I can do that in this game. Dog. Ooh. I don't know if that hit him or not. I'm gonna hope it did. Ow. Ow. Listen here, boy. You know who I am. Fog splash. Boom. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Nice. It automatically pins too. All right. All right. Oh, attack respect. Hey, respect. Hey, respect. Hey, respect Holmes.
Viva la raza.
Viva la raza. Oh yeah, some good old stereotypes. What is respect do? Do you shake hands? Nice. All right. Little handshake. There we go. Hey, good for you, John. Hey, you're doing well, kid. GM room. General manager store is always open. Demand a title shot. Check your current superstar point ratings. Ask to be it loads too fast. What am I supposed to do? All right, Kurt versus Brock. Kurt wins. I get some XP for that. I get superstar points. Oh, sweet. We actually get to see what the fuck we get now. Or there we go. We got some XP. Got some money. All right. Week 2. All right. So far, I'm liking the improvements from the last game, for sure. There's definitely more. It's definitely more polished. It looks way better, too. Well, limos just pulled up, folks. I wonder who's inside. Must be those centerfold models coming to pick me up. Yeah, right. Listen there, King. You gotta calm down. You gotta wipe at home. Ooh, I can talk with Stephanie in the corridor. Okay. Eddie, what do you want? Hey, Steph. Your hair looks great. How you doing? Sorry, excuse me. Hello? Oh, hey, how's your room? This isn't a good time to talk. No, I'm sorry, that's nothing. Listen, all you need to do is just sign the papers, and then... just fax the contract over to the lawyer. It'll be alright, trust me. Yes, everything's fine. Yes, I'm looking forward to seeing you too, bye. Alright. What? You're still here? I didn't ask for you to come by. Can you do me a favor and shut the door on your way out? We're in a corridor. She forgot about you, SP minus one. That's pretty funny. Alright. Week 2. Oh shit. For the US Championship against Edge, so I have to win. Ooh. Oh, was the Elimination Chamber playable in this? Bitch, I know. Oh, we get to see Edge's entrance. What song is it? Oh, it's this one. There he is. Bring back Black. I mean, he brought back, so he went further back. He brought back the Brood Edge, but we don't get we don't get early 2000s Edge. We just get 90s Edge. And there he is. You see it again. I mean, it is Eddie, but power grapple. Oh, hold. Interesting. Okay. So there's tap and there's hold. Oh shit. Calm down there, boy. Ooh, reverse. Uh-oh. Ooh. Uh-uh. Let me out. Jesus. I'm gonna break this controller at this rate. What are you ordering? Oh. Oh. I don't know how this controls work. I'm trying. Not a good one. See if it's a different one. I'm really testing the controls right now. I'm trying to see something, Edge. Oh my god, Edge. Listen. Oh my god. Jesus. Hey, that's right. Oh. Steal one? Steal one? Steal one? Dude. Damn. Alright, it's okay, it's okay. Bulldog. Alright, top rope. Ooh. Oh, did he dodge it? Hey, did I reverse it? Hey, that's what I thought. Boom. Come on, I'm trying to see something. I need to learn what the controls are, please. I don't remember if I ever used that one. Don't we all? Oh no! Ow. Ow. Alright, reversing is easier in this game, that's for sure. But it was not easy in the last one. It got harder. Ooh. Can I please destroy you already? This is my title. Ow. Getting. Okay, there we go. Boom. These are Popeyes. I'm getting really tired of Popeyes. Ooh. Yeah, that's right, Eddie. That's right. Hey, the fans know what they want. Sorry, Edge. It's over. Oh. Hurricane on it. There we go. Boom. Suplex. Clothesline. A little kick. A little kick. So he knows his box. Ooh. Oh, I hadn't done that. Perfect. Is that too far? Oh, it is too far. No matter. This one isn't though. Oh, I guess it is. Alright, come on. Suplex, perfect. Perfect position. Perfect. Come on. Come on. Yeah, frog splash. What a camera angle. There we go. One. Two. What? Holy shit. Edge. Maniac. How is he alive? Boom. Ow. Ow. Can you stop? Yeah, this is in-game music. Ooh, germ. Oh, shit. Oh my god. There we go, German. No. Oh, I hit him still. Alright, thank god. Hey. Ooh. Oh. That was crazy.
Wrong one. It doesn't matter. Oh, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Ooh.
Oh. Sorry, Edge.
Come on.
Oh, really? What do I need to do?
Also taking way longer though.
DDT. Boom. A little whisper in the wind. I don't know if I've ever seen Eddie do that, but maybe I just haven't seen enough matches. Listen, Eddie. Oh. Oh. No!
Oh my god. I thought I missed that.
There we go. Doing it again. I love this move.
I don't know what it's called, but I love it.
Rope break. Ooh. There we go.
Come on. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2.
Aw, damn it. Suplex. Boom. Uh-oh. Eddie's feeling it. Alright, come on. One move away. Boom. Alright, come on. It's time. Frog splash. This is too close. Oh my god, he was too close. Are you joking? Oh no, do I have to get it again? What are you doing? Oh shit! Is this no DQ? Oh my god. Wait a fucking minute, is this no DQ?
Alright.
I'll have to see what the deals are. But yes, I want something. I guess. I guess I'll have Popeye. Wait, how do I grab a weapon now? On it. Oh, the square.
Are you joking? Edge, please. I can't.
Ooh. Ooh. Come on. That's too far. Oh my god, it's too far. Alright. Alright, come on. Come on, pin. One. Two. Listen, Edge. You understand? Come on. Oh, submission. I'll just take you out this way. Oh, yeah, it worked. Hey. Okay, it worked. God. He didn't have the energy to prevent the submission. Oh my God. Actually, I know what I want from Popeyes. I want the shrimp basket. That's what I want. Gotta show respect. Respectful. Hey, that's what's up, Edge. Hey, you'll make it someday, kid. Yes, the shrimp tackle box, exactly. Chris and Kurt versus Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas. Interesting. I guess at this point they've already turned on him. Story. Oh boy, Mr. McMahon himself. It's Mr. Vince Kennedy McMahon to you. The man who owns the whole industry, Mr. Vincent Kennedy McMahon. What's he doing here tonight? Good, I hope. Actually, you should all be grateful. Grateful you have something to do tonight in this piece of crap town. Anyway, let's cut to the chase. Eddie Guerrero, you're a great talent, no doubt. You're not like those other lowlife scum in this town. You actually have a future in life. But don't get too cocky that I'm out here praising you. Remember, all WWE superstars are my property. I can make you, and I can break you. Pick up only, fuck. Whether you'll be in the WrestleMania main event next year or not is all up to me. So don't you forget that. That is all. There's no other options for the shrimp. Mr. McMahon is already flexing his authority before next year's WrestleMania. You better not cross the boss. Oh man. What a match. Alright, week 3. What? Well, that's possible. You know why? Because you're not worthy to attack the Undertaker. Alright, that's fine. Attributes, can I upgrade stuff? Okay. Yeah, I'll upgrade strength. Why not? Let's see. 975 overall, nice. Now, what do we have this week? Alright, 6-man tag. Interesting. So, we're still in a tag team match. Ooh, Cruiserweight, Rey Mysterio versus Matt Hardy. Rikishi versus Big Show and A-Train. Alright, how did the first match go? Rey retains the title. Second match, Big Show and A-Train beat Rikishi. Well, of course. Alright, now it's our match. I don't know how difficult this is going to be. Half shrimp, half chicken tenders, that is even better, honestly. Oh, Rhino! Yeah, Rhino! Mile. Flying moves, ladder match moves. I'm reading the manual every once in a while just to see if there's anything. What sauce? I don't remember if they have some type of fry sauce. Not like the barbecue, probably. And the black ranch. John Cena. I've already seen John Cena. Good man I'll do Sweet Tea and Shines, try. I want to try the wild honey mustard. Why not? We have barbecue stuff here. Dead man walk. Oh, I'm so glad we'll never have to see this Undertaker again on SmackDown. I'm so glad we've made it past Biker Taker. What about? Oh, it comes at the side. Viva la raza. Oh, well, Cajun fries, for sure. A few times now. It's so good though. Oh, Kurt Angle. Did we see Kurt Angle yet? I don't think we have. Oh, he's the champ. Oh, they're doing the You Suck chant too. That's awesome. Yes. Alright, so tag with Square. Square calls for the for your tag partner. Okay, okay. I'm not sure how difficult this will be. Oh, tornado tag. Oh, never mind. Wait, am I Taker right now? Oh, I am Taker. Alright. Sweet, so I get to use other wrestlers, that's cool. Boom. That's the noggin. I'm pretty sure Tick is real highly rated in this game. This is gonna be quick work, hopefully. Boom. Rhino's already in yellow, yeah. This is great. Aww. Boom. I guess worst case I can make him tap. Oh. Uh-uh. Alright, let's see. What are we doing? Suplex. Boom. Yes. I'm guessing that's a submission. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I am killing this poor man. Oh. Yes. Come on. Come on. Oh, choke slam. Sorry, Shelton. Oh, doing what has to be done. Oh. Can I do this? No. I'm just trying to knock him out. Ooh. Oh, sweet. Okay. Okay, I can do that. That's knock him out. Boom, suplex. What time? Oh, choke slam. Boom. That's not enough to take me out. That wasn't even a one. Come on. I'm the Undertaker. What are you doing? Oh, DDT. Oh, and submission. Okay, I thought it was. Now we do the submission. No rope break? Oh. Alright. Submission? Oh, no, no. Turn. Damn. Okay, gonna break out of that. Oh, they're just hugging. Oh, big boot. I love the big boot. Hell yes. Oh. Pepsi, always. Oh. Oh. That was pretty sick. Come on. Weren't supposed to do that. Kurt Angle. Ooh, triple team. Oh. Ankle up. Ankle up. Let's go. Yeah, Sweet Heat and what did I say? Oh yeah, the honey mustard. German. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I got it. Oh, right, yeah. I'll take the sprite. No. Oh, John Cena's in now. Oh. Take that, bitch. Nope. Oh, shit. We knocked out the ref. Eddie's like, no. What the fuck is that? Oh! Oh. Elephants, I don't think they can submit. Oh! The lock. Not nowhere near enough damage. Still hurt, didn't it, huh? Didn't it, Cena? German. Another one. Holy shit. Come on. About your buddy. Alright, guess I don't need it. Never mind. Ow. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurting. Oh, yeah. There we go. Hurt the leg. Again, I want to hurt that leg. Use the ankle lock. Oh. Yes.
Oh, rope break. Come on. Let's go to leg again. Ooh, that looks brutal. Leg block. Alright, nice, nice. Alright, his legs are yellow. That's good. Go, hopefully this gets him in the middle of the ring. Close enough. Ankle lock. Come on, shove. Another one. Oh, he didn't submit? All right, he will now. Oh shit, the ref. Yeah, there we go. Holy shit. Whew. A workout right there. Holy shit. That was a lot. Holy shit. Did it. Hellfire Brimstone. Can I take it? Oh, he took it. Surprise. Pretty sure he's supposed to be a heel. I don't know how this works. So, theoretically, I could attack, like, Kurt Angle. Start a feud with him over the title, maybe? I don't know. Man, that was a lot of work. These matches, it's going to take way longer to get a WrestleMania. This game. Already an hour in, and we're at week 4. Can I talk to you? Nope, no one. Alright, that's fine. Got a match? For the title, Triple Threat, Jesus. Alright, I'm against Big Show and Chris Benoit for the title. This is gonna be tough. Tough match right here. They want me dead, I guess. I love how his entrance hasn't changed. Or didn't change for like a solid 20 years. Exactly the same. Just slightly different songs sometimes. He's just a Big Show. He's got the signet. He walks out of the ring and kicks an ass. I think Windows 11 really hates me, because I was having some issues today too with Windows 11. Really pissing me off. Oh, there he is. Had big Minecraft looking lines going across the screen and they were blue and red. I didn't have problems that bad. That might be a bigger problem. Weapons. Alright, so it was square. Yeah, square picks up, drops weapons. X swings, circle throws. Alright. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh, I'm getting double teamed. Not a good start. Now they're fighting. They're fighting. Or not. Ow. Ow. Alright, I'm just gonna. Oh my god, this is brutal. God, was he about to win? There's no way. I was like, oh, it's fine. I can just fucking. Ooh. Hell yeah. Ooh. Uh-uh. You're not submitting me. What are you doing, boy? What are you doing, Chris? No. Oh, do I have to fucking. Goes up a lot, holy shit. This might be the move. The right, come on. Ow. Oh my god. This is chaos. I am getting destroyed. Suplex? Oh shit, can't suplex. Uh oh. Please leave me alone. Oh, I didn't have my finisher. Fuck. Thought I had it. Oh, I did the thing again. Alright, that's fine. my god, this is brutal. Holy shit. Oh my god, I need to stop doing that. Up. This is not good. I'm gonna lose the title. No. Let me up. Down there, boy. No. Okay, he's up. I thought I dodged it. Oh my god. Let me up. Come on, let me up. I can't lose my title like this. Big Show is not taking damage. Fuck. Not gonna. Oh my god. What are you doing? Nope. Come on, boy. Man, I have taken a lot of damage. They have not. Oh, there we go. There's something. Ow. Oh, that was my chance. Oh. Ooh. Oh, no. We're all dying. No, not again. Well, here comes the pain. What was that? Going so poorly. so big. No. No, stop it. Stop. Stop it. Can I not break it up? I can't lift it. All of my moves are lifting moves. I really hope I don't get in a few with the big trip. Oh, what the hell is he doing? Another finisher. Wow. I'm dying. Help, I've fallen and I can't get up. Chris Benoit has three finishers. Fuck. Damn it! Too close. Too close. Fuck. Yeah. Too close. No! Listen. Listen, Big Show. Listen, I know we've never seen eye to eye before, but you really gotta fucking get me out of this. Oh my god, my fingers can't take it. Oh my... Oh... Oh my god, yes, it's a triple threat. Holy shit, that was so close. Oh. Oh my god, that was brutal. That was really tough. Oh my god. The button mashing I had to do. How long was that? Holy shit, was that like 20 minutes? Was that like a 20 minute match? Oh my god. Triple threat for the United States title, that's what that was. I just eked out a win right there. I stole that win. Oh my god. I'm gonna smack my head. Holy shit, I'm... that was tiring. I'll make it someday, kid. Hey, don't worry, Uncle Eddie took care of you. I'll take you to the top. Cream of the crop. Alright, second match is a tag match. Kurt Angle and Rey Mysterio beat John Cena and Charlie Haas. What an interesting match. And now Taker versus Brock Lesnar. And Brock wins the match. Brock beats Taker. Alright, I don't get any more money than I did with the last match, even though it was a triple threat and it was for the title. Ooh, we're at Backlash. Let's start the program. Our first pay-per-view. Ooh, that's a cool stage. Alright, no commentary. Alright. Anyone to talk to? Nope. Alright. Let's see, let's upgrade our stats. Alright, we gotta get our strength up so we can do more damage. Amount of damage to turn place, yeah. That way we can end matches a little faster. We're 76 overall now. What are the stables? Unit stables. Evolution, Triple H, Ric Flair, Randy Orton, Batista. Oh my god. Oh, it's every version of the tag team? That's fucking brutal. Charlie Haas, Shelton Benjamin, Dudley Boys, Big Show and A-Train, Los Angeles, HBK and Kevin Nash, Booker T Goldust. Oh yeah, I forgot about Booker T and Goldust. Surprisingly good tag team. Jericho and Christian, Steiner and Stacy, Rodney Mac and Jazz, Kurt Angle and Benoit. Interesting matchups there. Oh yeah, Jeff Hardy's not in this one. I was like, where's Matt and Jeff? It's like he's not in this game. He got cut because he got fired. Let's see. Oh, it's a lot of. Me and Chavo for the tag team titles. Okay, double champ. Let's do this. I'm excited. Oh, there's Rhino. Rhino, by the way, still wrestling. He's on Impact right now. He's on TNA right now. Wild. There they are. Nice and quick entrance. Yes. All right, for the tag team titles. Chris and Shelton. What are you doing? Really? You hit me once and you go for the pin? What is this? Oh, yes, I can move. Ow. Sweet. I can do a lot of moves. Correct. So each direction starts a grapple and then you go a different direction to your move. So you have a lot of options to move. Would you stop? Come on. No. Oh, I reversed it. Hell yeah. I didn't think I did it. Ooh. That's brutal. Never thought that. What are we doing? Yes, I love this move. I don't remember what it's called. Ooh. Hell yeah. That's always cool out. Oh, what are we doing? Yes, DDT. Chavo, let's do this. Oh, double stops. I don't even know what his finisher is. I guess we'll find out. I have no idea what his finisher is. Haha. Submission? Jesus. Okay. Shelton, you gotta stop. My arm can't handle this. Thank you. Yeah, come on. Oh, splash. Dude. Ooh. Get a move off. Oh, yeah, none of you get a move in. Oh. Arm bar.
Rope break.
I don't care if it's a rope break. Destroying shelf. Oh, three amigos. Three amigos. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, sorry, ref. I didn't mean to. Alright. One. Two. Damn it. Alright. Oh, sorry, ref. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do it. Ooh. Man, don't mess with me. I'm not having a good time. Red now. I don't know what Chavo's finisher effect, but that might be the move. It's the, like, the El Paso Lasso or whatever. I think that might be, hopefully, a body submission. But I accidentally did this. So it's fine. Aw, rope break. We did it. We win the WWE Tag Team Titles. Everyone give it up for your new champs. The new Tag Team Champions. Los Guerreros. Get the title? Did we get a, did we get a little ceremony, or how's this going on? Oh, see with the titles. Our double champ, Eddie Guerrero. Tag team and US champ, just like in real life. Let's go. Alright, yeah. And new! Alright, what about... Ooh, so Trish won the Women's Championship. We won the Tag Team Championship. Now, Kurt Angle versus Brock Lesnar. Let's see how that goes. And the winner is Brock Lesnar. Takes the title from Kurt Angle. Ooh, not a good day for Team Angle. Everyone in Team Angle lost their title. JR! Hey, Eddie, you have a second. I want to talk to you and Chavo about defending your WWE Tag Team title. I want to set up a title defense next month. What do you think? Sure. Thanks. I'll put it down as the main event next month. Yeah, that's right. Even though I'm scheduling the title defense, I do hope you can keep that belt. Alright. Alright. Oh, yeah. We're up to 87 points. Oh yeah, nice. A little save. Right, hopefully we can make it to the next pay-per-view. Hopefully it doesn't take 5 hours to get there. Alright. The May... First week of May, SmackDown. Look, King, here comes the chairman of the WWE. Mr. McMahon seems to be in a good mood tonight. I wonder what he's up to. Excuse me. I have an announcement for all you fans here tonight. There's gonna be a match for the WWE Tag Title at the next pay-per-view. Eddie, you guys have had your tag titles for long enough. We've had them for a fucking day. Or I guess 5 days. How about we give some other guys a chance? Let me announce the challengers. I hand selected for your title defense. Big Show and A-Train. I'm actually scared. Chavo, you blow this. It'll be a long time before you see those belts again. As Mr. McMahon just said, the WWE Tag Title match will be at the next pay-per-view event. This is just too exciting, JR. You know it. I bet the current champions are getting pretty worked up about it as well. Where are they here? Or wherever they are. Where are they here? Yeah, I misread that pretty bad. That's fine. It's okay. Tributes. Nothing I can increase just yet. Alright. Shop zone. We unlock some stuff. Oh! We can just get whatever we want. In the loading screen, Braun Pan's match, Shawn Michaels attire, the characters. Swing 19. Oh, here we go. Jimmy Superfly Snuka. $1 million man. Does not cost $1 million, thankfully. Sergeant Slaughter. Old School Undertaker. Oh! Animal? I don't know if that is. Oh, Hawk and Animal. Okay, that's why. I was like, Animal? Who is Animal? Oh, God. Diva's loading screen. You know what year it is. Alright. Oh, no. I have two matches. Alright, first match for the U.S. title against Chris Benoit. Oh my god, two matches in one show. They're killing poor. Wait, didn't this actually happen? I'm pretty sure this was an actual thing that Eddie had to do at some point. Defend both titles in the same show. Alright. Get caught up in the intros. Viva la raza! US champion. Alright, let's do this. Let's try to end this quick. I got another match tonight. So please don't fucking kill me, Chris. Oh, bad choice of words. But you know what I mean. I did not mean to do that. I promise. Like headlock. Oh. Actual submission. Oh. I need to stop doing those. That hurts. It's starting to hurt. Ooh. Three amigos. Three amigos. Yeah. So hype. Ow. Uh-uh. Ooh. Ow. 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 Oh. Ooh. You got a cutscene for that? Ooh. Yes. No, stop putting in submission. It's not nice. Alright, try not to smash as hard. I'll just outlast it, I guess. Ooh, burst it. Another one. Come on. Come on, Chris, please. I'm just tapping the button lightly now. It's literally not making a difference, I guess. Oh no. Boom, DDT. Boom. Ow. Please, no. Listen, Chris. Oh, my arms are yellow. I haven't even fucking done anything to him. It's brutal. No! German. Boom. There we go, that did something. Here he goes again. Boom. Boom, at least let this get his body to yellow, come on. Nothing. Let's do this. I don't know what this is supposed to hurt, honestly. Ow. Oh shit. Oh my god. Hit me with this fucking finisher. Alright, we finally did some damage. Armbar. Ow. Please don't reverse this. Fuck! Please. Listen, Chris. Listen, I'm begging you. Leg lock. Yeah, that got me some. That's got my finisher. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, that might be too far. That might be too far. Oh, that barely hit him. Ow. Three amigos again. Come on. I need to do some damage. One. Two. Three. Come on. Frog splash time. Hopefully this is enough. Alright, come on. One, two, three. Two. Oh, so close. Oh, now it's pouring. God damn it. Ooh. Come on. Ooh, bulldog. Ooh, elbow to the back. Oh, that was pretty cool. Alright. Reversal after reversal. Hey, no, no, not another submission. Okay. What did I say? I said no more submissions. Ah. No. God damn it! One bar. Boom. Some damage. There we go. There we go.
Oh, that was so cool.
Boom. I'm just trying to get under the ropes so I can do a fucking suplex. Oh no. He's finally there. Oh, he didn't reverse. Thank God. Not a suplex. That was a Rana. Elbow. Come on. Almost got my finisher. Ooh. What? Ooh. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh shit. I got too tired. No. Stop it. It's hurt. But he still reversed me. Oh my god. Come on, super. Fuck. Please. Oh shit, he's got his finisher. Come on, suplex. Alright, hopefully that's not too close. Come on. Frog splash, let's end this. Yes! Oh my god. No! A fucking rope break. Are you serious? DDT. Boom. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, submission. Not what I want to do, but it works. Come on, 1, 2, 3. One. We got a one. Monkey flip. One. Two. Table. Listen, I don't know about that. Come on, sick now. Oh, so close. Son of a bitch. Ow. Oh shit. The rope's right there. The rope's right there. Damn right, rope break. That was pretty cool. Oh shit. Now the ref's out. Yeah, this is a long match. Is this longer than the last one? Ooh. Oh, what? I thought I was doing a move. Suplex. Come on. Hold hopefully this is it. Yes! Holy shit, another submission. Oh my god. Holy fuck, man. This is brutal. Oh my god. Oh.
Viva la raza.
Holy shit. I sweat. Probably because it's hot now. Oh my god. Alright, we retain the title. Holy fuck. We retain. Oh. Oh, I forgot we have another match. Alright. Alright, this is a 1v1. Another 1v1. That's good. There's just managers. Hopefully A-Train's not harder. We'll see. I'm scared. I don't want to see A-Train's entrance. I really don't. Alright. Grapple strike. Taunt with the right analog. Alright. Was that Vince? Fucking Vince. I'm almost tempted to throw this match. Well, it's not for the title or anything. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. Oh, it's probably too. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, I can't do that. Can't do a lot of moves, can I? Made that look so difficult. What are you doing? This is submission. Oh my god. He's already got his finisher. Can I do this? Nope. Oh my god, he's done so much damage to me. I haven't done anything. Can I do this? Alright, sweet, we can do this. DDT. Can I do this? Do that. Vince? Where am I gonna do that? DDT. Oh, I'm hurt. Fuck. Shave your back. Can I do any of these moves? Any of my signature moves? Alright, I can do this one. That's good. Right, up, nope. Can't do that. Come on, I can do this. Oh! What? That. To reverse. Knock out. I wonder if I can do any of my turnbuckle moves. Oh yeah, yeah. I should be able to do the hurt on. Boom. Let's go for the elbow. Boom. There we go. Doing some damage to the torso. Finally playing the game. Son of a bitch. It's okay. I can do this one, right? I can do this one. Boom. Go for another elbow. Oh, fuck, reversed it. Oh shit. Too long, come on. Oh, travel, thank you. On bar.
Rope break.
But the ref's not here. I'll take it. Elbow. Ooh. Alright, there's some torso damage. Hurricane Rana. Oh no, is the DDT? Another DDT. Alright, that's fine. Ow, I'm hurt. Oh shit. Oh, I gotta reverse it. I have to control the next the whole time. Yes! What's this move? Sweet. Oh fuck, I'm red. It's fine, it's okay. Ooh, there we go. Fuck. Go for the Hurricane Rana, and hopefully he's in position for the Frog Splash. Hopefully that's enough. Come on. Frog Splash. This is it. 1, 2, 3, come on.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, thank God. Alright. Holy shit. I had to be real careful with that match. He was doing a lot of damage. Holy fuck. That's a lot of damage. Now Chavo's approaching Mr. McMahon. Hey, you better not do anything stupid. Unless he wants hell to pay. Oh no, he did it. He actually smacked Mr. McMahon. He might have broken some facial bones there. He's even dumber than I thought, King. He's definitely going to regret that. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck Chavo. Come on. What you doing? Triple threat? Kurt Angle, Rhino, Matt Hardy? Damn. Hey, they really threw Kurt Angle down the card there. Even though it's the main event. Alright, how much money do we get for that? Got something. Mission. Since my food is here. I wanted to get cold. So quick intermission, probably be back, there we go, get some music going, you guys can hang out for a bit, won't be too long, where my music at, there we go. I'll be back in maybe around 10-15 minutes. Alright, see you then. We'll be right back.
Saturday Night Smooth Jazz. I'm your host, Scuff Sushi. For the coolest jams you can... I don't know what to do. Alright, I'm back. Hope you all like the music. Nice and chill. Alright. Let's see. There we go. Nope, not that one. There we go. Alright. So we are back onto week two. Real quick though, I have a confession to make. Before I started streaming, I was gonna go grab a monster, but I didn't have any to deal with cold. So I was like, oh, I'll just throw it in the freezer real quick. It's a good thing I remembered. I just grabbed it. It is frozen for sure. But luckily, has not expanded. So I have a nice ice cold monster after this, because it's probably frozen solid right now. All right, on to the program. Oh, there's Vince. I have a very important announcement to make concerning one of our superstars here in the WWE. Some of you might find this funny, but I do not. Last week, Chavo took it upon himself to smack me right across the face. See, my face is still swollen from that cheap shot. He crossed a very important line between employer and employee. So after contemplating for quite some time, I decided to suspend him indefinitely. You heard it, folks. Mr. McMahon has ordered a suspension. Boss can do whatever he wants. What's going to happen with the title match? Good question. Is Eddie going to have to give up his belt? And what does this mean? What are we doing? Up his strength a little more. B versus Charlie Haas. All right. How we doing? Hey, how's it going? Alright, we are playing SmackDown. Here comes the pain. So far, going very well. I decided to do it as Eddie, do the season mode as Eddie Guerrero, and he had the US title. Then we won at Backlash. We won the tag team titles with Chavo. But now Chavo's suspended. So we'll see what happens. USA. Yeah, our gold medalist. Alright, but seeing as you're new to the chat, everyone new to the chat, I always ask, I want to know, when did you start watching wrestling? If you ever did watch wrestling at any point. Honestly, I think it's a very fun question. Yeah, speaking of USA, US champion. Keeping it masculine. 1990s, nice. All right. Yeah, I was pretty late to the party. My first memory of wrestling. I got a little. Oh, nice. Little Red Hammer. Hell yeah. I started to watch. The first thing I ever remember seeing of wrestling was promo between Edge and Mick Foley. Or at the end of it, Mick Foley started chewing on a barbed wire bat, and I was like, whoa. This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. So that was the lead up to WrestleMania 22. That was the first thing I ever saw. Alright, right now we're facing Charlie Haas. I don't know why. I'm guessing... Yeah, 2006. Ooh. So we took the titles from Charlie Haas and Shelton Benjamin, because that was this era. The game starts with... Kurt Angle's the champ, as the WWE champion, Shelton Benjamin. Yeah, I was pretty late. But I mean, I love me some ruthless aggression. But so on Fridays, we stream. We watch two episodes of SmackDown, and then we watch Tough Enough, because I've been watching chronologically from around 98, just so I can see everything I missed, and I'm all the way to 2003 right now. Yeah, 06 was a weird year for sure. But, you know, I'm Mexican, so getting to see, you know, Rey Mysterio win the World Heavyweight, that was definitely awesome. I definitely didn't get to see it when it happened, because, you know, it cost money. But, man, that DVD a couple months after, that was amazing. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? That's when people started making the Switch. Yeah, I've heard a lot of good stuff about, like, 07 to 08 TNA. So that makes sense for sure. But yeah, there was a lot of wrestling that year. Another interesting thing, I was looking at, like, I don't know where I saw them. I think they just came up on Twitter or something. Like, the figures, like, how much money they made year to year. And 07 to 08 did extremely well. Like, it was doing better than Attitude Era profits, which is crazy. And then they, of course, dropped pretty badly once the PG Era started. And right now, they are at a very high, ridiculous amount. Because they're worldwide now. I guess that's what happens. Ooh. Boom. Hey, no, no, let me go! Hey, Charlie, come on. Come on, Charlie. And for those that are here that watch Tough Enough, with us, Jackie from Season 2, ends up marrying Charlie Haas here. And they've been happily married for a very long time. Oh my god, I love the Three Amigos. Though it's just three suplexes, I don't know, I think it's the coolest, one of the coolest moves in wrestling. No. Oh shit, I still hit him. Alright. Oh, come on. Oh damn it, I did it again. Whoops. I didn't mean to do it a third time. It's fine. Triple Three Amigos. That's nine amigos. That's a lot of friends. That's nice. Good for him. Good for them. Honestly. Alright, I don't think he's bad enough to hit him with the frog splash. I could get hurt a little more. Oh. Oof. There we go. Boom. Go. Why does that one move get a little cinematic? Please don't submit. Don't do a submission. I hate doing submissions in this game. They hurt my fingers. Signature move. Boom. Let's do a suplex. Get him in position. This might be enough. Boom. Yeah, there we go. He's orange. All right. Frog splash. Five. Oh, fuck. Alright, never mind. No frost left. Got up too fast. Alright. Now, suplex, get in position. Boom. Alright. There we go. Frog splash. Boom. Right, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Damn it. Kick. Damn it. Alright. I guess I really just need to get. I just need to get him in the red. That is a cool ass move. Elbow. Nice. Now he's red. Are you serious? Oh shit. There we go. Here we go. Oof. That is brutal. Boom. There we go. Go back to your avocado farms, Charlie. This business ain't for you. Hey, some Latino heat. Oh, stay down, stay down, stay down. Come on. Frog splash. Boom. One, two. Yeah, double frog splash for the win. Yes. All right, luckily that's our only match this week. And that was a lot easier than having to face Chris Benoit. Holy shit. Chris Benoit is very good in this game. What in the... Here comes Big Show. I can't believe what I'm seeing here. No, both of them are in the ring. He's having to take them both on. Can't do a damn thing about it. And Chavo is on suspension. Eddie won't be able to get help from anyone. What's to become of the tag team titles now? Alright, and then the next match, Rico versus Steven Rich in a ladder match. Jesus. Who wins? Rico. Now, Rico wins a lot in these games for some reason. Good for him. Six-man tag, Undertaker, Rey Mysterio, and Edge. Okay, versus John Cena, Big Show, and Brock Lesnar. Okay. And the winners are Undertaker, Rey Mysterio, and Edge. Alright, good for that. Oh, there's Taz. Speaking of glasses. Yes, the Taz glasses. Hey, Eddie. Next month there will be an event in London, and I was told to ask if you're interested in participating. Hell yeah, participate in UK tour. I see. Should be a good trip. Alright. Got the SmackDown money. We're in Montreal. Big Show, about the tag team title match. Yeah, the whole deal with suspension, I know. So it'd be too easy for us to have a one-on-two tag match. But that wouldn't be very fun. We want to win fair and square, you deal? Fair and square? Meaning? If he beats me tonight, I'll go talk to Vince about lifting Chavo's suspension. Oh, alright. If he beats me, that is. Okay. Okay. Good for you, Big Show. Good for you. I'm proud of you. You want to talk to? Nope. I guess in the middle of the, already in the middle of the storyline, so can't really talk to him. So Eddie versus Big. Ooh, Ultimo Dragon and Val Venus versus Tajiri and Steven Richards. Okay. Then me versus Big Show, then Rikishi versus Sean O'Hare in a cage match. Jesus. Alright. Yes. Now we've already seen Big Show's entrance like 30 times. Viva la Raza! So I only come out with the U.S. title even though I'm attaching, but that's fine. The multi-title technology has advanced far enough. Alright. This is going to be very interesting. I have to be very careful about the moves I use since I can't lift the Big Show. What did I do for... So I can do... Snapmare. Well, I guess I can do that too. Can't do that. No flapjack. I think it was the flapjack, I don't remember. Ow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, rope break, alright. Snapmare, there we go. Okay, so do that. Do, this is the DDT. Alright, do some head damage. I think this was like the Hurricanrana DDT thing. Oh no, it's just a straight up pin. steal win.
Aww.
What about this one? Oh yeah, the clothesline. Oh yeah. What about this? Yeah, here we go. Here's a Hurricane Rana DDT. Boom. Do that. Elbow drop. Get out of that. Nice. Alright. Let's do top rope Hurricane Rana. So it looks like all my turnbuckle moves are doable on the big show. So that's good. And then that gets me in good position for the elbow drop. I need to damage the torso. What's this? Another DDT? Alright. I am just giving this man a concussion. Boom. Elbow drop. Let's do another turnbuckle move. Ooh. Nope, can't do that. Alright, so I can do all of my moves. Right B. Oh, circle. Let's see. What about up? Nope, can't do that. Oh god. Glad so far this is way easier than shutting your mouth. Ooh. Whoa, what was that? That was sick. Ooh. Let's try another one. Nope, just not. Oh shit. I don't realize he had his finisher. Oh. Took too long, sorry. Ow. Boom. Drop kick. Boom. Let's not do too many moves we don't know we can do. Alright. Monkey flip. Alright, I guess we can do a monkey flip. That's cool. Let's do a snapmare again. Or not. Listen. Big Show, boy. My boy. You gotta... Listen, I'm the MC here. I'm the main character. You gotta calm down, you know? Man, I really haven't done much. To this man. What about this? Oh, okay. Can't do that. Okay. What about this? To the left? Nope. Can't do that. Alright. Can't do any of my up circle moves. Not a single one. I can do all of my right circle moves, so I guess I'll just do that. Boom, DDT. And then I'll just hit him with the elbow when I can. Try to damage the torso. Boom, DDT. Oh, that doesn't help either. Every time I do a move, it hurts me. Another no. I was trying to Irish whip. Oh no. Not looking good for Eddie. Oof. I might just have to go for it. Go for the frog splash. Oh. Not going well. Hurricane Rana. Move, ref. Come on. Oh, fuck. He was in a position, I guess. Another DDT. Boom. Now is he in position? There we go. Frog splash, come on. Hopefully it's enough. I've done a lot. Please. One. Two. Bulldog. Oh shit, what was that? I accidentally hit the right stick and did a taunt in my last one. Alright. Boom, clothesline. Please no. Yes! I reversed it, holy shit. I reversed his finisher. No way. Holy shit. He did the kick, so I knew he was trying to go for it. Elbow. Boom. Did that hit? I actually can't tell. Man, I just gotta do the most basic moves with him. It's all I can do with him. Boom. Right. Elbow. Gotta get him to red, I guess. Oh, reversal. Reversal, bitch. Speaking of. Alright, let's see. What can we do here? Oh, shit. Steal one. Steal it. Two. Oh, so close. I don't know if you can steal wins in this one. Boom, DDT. Not doing well. Back to the top rope. Ah, let's do different. Oh, sweet. He's red. He's red. He's red. He's fully red. I'm going to be able to just pin him now. One. Two. Yeah! Alright. So I guess our only option is to get him fully red. That's the only way we can win. We can't just like hit a finisher and win every time. We have to get them to... We have to get at least one body part fully in the red. Eddie wins the match, lifting the ban on his partner. Truly, it was his commitment to his partner that helped him win. And so because of this, we'll see the pay-per-view tag team match as it was intended, not a two-on-one competition. Alright. Thanks, JR. Well, that's only if Vince agrees, right? Because he just said he was going to talk to Vince. That doesn't mean anything. Oh, we're in... Topelo? Mississippi? Alright. Big Show's in the ring. Eddie, you know I'm a man of my word. I just talked to Vince before I came out about Chavo's suspension ad. He says he's not gonna lift the suspension. Oh, look, I fucking knew it. Once the chairman lays it down, there's not much anyone can do. I'm really sorry about this, Eddie. I can't believe this guy. He had this all planned out the entire time. But all he did was say he would talk to Vince. Of course he would say that, King. You fucking... Oh, don't make me laugh. Honestly. God, I never liked King as a heel announcer. I just found him so boring. I feel like it has to be a good mix where, like, you know, it feels believable. And King was just not believable. Oh no, double again? Against Chris. Fuck. Alright. Oh no. So we're facing Chris again, defending our title. It's very difficult. At least I can lift him. Alright, let's do this. Initial grapple. Initial Yeah, once you're this grip, you can... Yeah, nice. Alright, let's do this. DDT. What time it is? Three Amigos time. Never mind. Sorry. Ooh. Oh. I reversed it. Oh, this looks so cool. Nope. Reverse. Reverse again, bitch. Bulldog. Oh, reverse. Three Amigos. Never mind. Three Amigos. Never mind. Alright, come on. Come on. Please let me do a move. Alright, Three Amigos. There we go. One. Two. And three Amigos. Fuck. Oh my god. We're never gonna get anything done. There we go, there's a move. Really, I couldn't do that for the Big Show. Ooh. Aw, is this a submission? Why? Why? Please. Por favor, por favor. Boom. Alright. Heads to yellow, that's good. God damn it. Please! There we go, we did a move. Oh, he didn't reverse it. I was expecting him to. I don't know if that's a neck breaker or if that hurts the body. Nice slam. Fall away slam. Reverse. Boom. Reverse. Aw, I hate this one. I think that. Can you stop, please, with the submission? That's enough. Boom. Alright. What's this move again? Nope. I'm good to find out. Never mind. Boom. Can you stop? There we go, got an orange. Alright, got an orange, that's good, that's good. Suplex. I'm gonna get out of the corner. Boom. Fuck. Elbow drop. Boom. Hit to the torso. Ow. Sure, he's gonna go for a finisher right there. Slam air. Drop kick. Three amigos. Come on. One. Two. And three. Oh, reverse. Oh shit. Honestly, I'm glad he went for the submission, not the headbutt. Really? Really, Chris? Got you in red, boy. Three amigos. One more, three amigos. Nine amigos. Get some position for the frog splash. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Perfect. Perfect position for the frog splash. Come on. One. Two.
Three.
Yeah, there we go. We did it. We won our rematch against Chris Benoit. And we still have another match to go in this episode of SmackDown. That was brutal. Now that I... Man, this definitely feels better than shut your mouth. This feels a lot better to play. I guess there's a reason this is considered the best wrestling game ever for a lot of people. I don't want to see H-Main's entrance.
Yes.
Your drivers are from May 2021, Jesus. No wonder. Oh god, it's A-Train. I can only do my... I can only do four moves. I'm gonna do them a lot. No! Get off me. The win? DDT. DDT. It's not reversing. DDT. Hit him with the elbow. Oh. And there. Alright. Now let's go for the Hurricanrana. The top rope. Shave your back. Elbow. Boom. Alright, nice. We got him to yellow. We got him to yellow. Have you reversed me once yet? Oh, the DDT. Let's hit him in the chest on the turnbuckle. Boom. Ow. Uh-uh. How dare you fight back? How dare you? I think luckily throwing him to the turnbuckle also hurts his back. Which is really nice, honestly. There's not a lot I can do against this man. Monkey flip. Ooh, already to orange. Nice. Snapmare again. Drop the kick. How dare you? You know who I am. Ow. What did I say? Boom. Hurricane Rana. Oh, shit. It's time. It's time for the 5 stars. Boom. Son of a bitch, I took out the ref. I took out the fucking ref, are you serious? Are you joking? Oh, fuck. Okay, the ref's still out. Holy shit. This is getting ridiculous. I took out the ref. Are you serious? Oh. Confrontation with Vince. Eddie. Now more than ever, it's impossible for you to defend your tag team title. Travel's still suspended. So it looks like you have to forfeit the belts. Well, let's have... Oh my, an unexpected guest. Stephanie McMahon. Mr. McMahon seems just as shocked as we are, King. Dad, this pay-per-view match is going to take place as planned. Chavo has a no-title strip clause in his contract. I have the contract here to prove it. You must abide by the contract, therefore, Chavo, get out here. It's Chavo. Chavo's here, King. We thought he was suspended. You are now off suspension. Is that okay with you, Daddy? That's right, Vince. You can't always have things your way. It seems that your little trick was all for nothing. Now we're gonna defend what's rightfully ours. Whoa, this is intense stuff. Even after all this, though, I think this pay-per-view event is still missing something. What do you think, Eddie? Oh my god. I don't know about a ladder match. Let's go cage. Now this is what I call a good title match, Vince. We'll show those guys what real pain is like. In one fell swoop, Travel's able to release all of the anger he had built up because of the suspension. Mr. Man's plan has completely backfired. This certainly builds up a lot of anticipation for the title match. That's this upcoming show. Beats Rhino. Good for him. Ooh, we got a lot of XP for that. Oh yeah, we had 2 matches. Fucking better. Judgment Day. In Nashville, Tennessee. Yes. That's a cool ass stage. Can I upgrade? Actually, I can upgrade my strength. Strength is up to 8. Submission. Short stand. Ability to counter attacks. Speed at which the short walks around the climb. Alright. We are now 78 overall. It's time for our match. Oh, thank god. I thought I had 2 matches for a second there. World Tag Team match. Over in Devon, beat Shawn Michaels and Kevin Nash. Now it's our turn. Button towards the cage comes cage. Expert from Dawn attack on the top of the cage. Shakes the cage and knocks the opponent off. Alright. So X shakes them off. Square lets me climb. No pins, what am I doing? Ow. Uh-uh. one of us have to make it, or both? That's the real question. Because if it's both, then I think I'd rather let one of them out. No! No! What happened? Now I'm on the big show? No. Oh fuck. I am getting fucked up. What the fuck? Both of us? Fuck! I thought we did it. I should have thought we did it for a second though. I'll get him. Thank God. Oh. Uh-oh. They're trying real hard. DDT. Oh. Ooh, busted open. Headlock.
take out the Big Show.
Oh, the Big Show's got like no damage. I need to take him out.
Need to work on him. It's not good. Atrian, at least I got the... Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Is it one or two? Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God. We both have to get out. Holy shit. Chavo, what the fuck are you doing? Chavo, you fucking idiot. No, Chavo, you dumbass. Chavo fucked me over. You're joking. No way. Chavo abandoned me right out the fucking gate. Are you serious? Oh my God. I can't believe it. Wow. Wow. I can't believe it, Chavo. I can't believe it. Wow. Well, we lost the WWE Tag Team titles. Because Chavo decided to climb out of the fucking cage, even though Big Show had just used the finisher on me. Hang on there, Eddie. I wanted to offer you a shot at the tag team title. How do you feel about that? Challenge. I knew you would like that offer. Let's talk about the tag partners. I want you to team up with Rhino. And I know what you're thinking. You two don't get along, right? But think about it. The fans won't see this coming at all. They'll go nuts. If you don't like the setup, then I can't offer you the tag team title shot. What's your decision? Fuck that. Well, if that's the way you want it, it's like I can only be with Chavo. How dare you? Sorry to take up so much of your time. I'm not doing that. It's not worth it. Ooh, we lost minus five. Holy shit. Minus five superstar points. That is wild. Damn. Alright, save successful. Alright, we've made it through two pay-per-views. And I think I'm gonna call it there. So what a terrible way to end the stream with the loss. Alright, real quick, gonna find someone to raid. So right now Badman's doing a Donathon stream since they are a DACA recipient. So they're trying to raise money to pay for themselves to stay in the US. So I think we're going to raid them. Make sure you say hello. Make sure you type in chat. Oh, they're making pancakes right now. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, so make sure you type in chat. Make sure you say hello. If you haven't followed me, make sure you follow me. Stay up to date. Streams on Friday. Watch two episodes of SmackDown and a couple episodes of Tough Enough. And Saturdays, you can see, we're playing through different wrestling games. And we will, we're just trying to get to WrestleMania in each one, and then we'll move on to the next. Alright, so make sure you say hello to Banant in chat, and have a good night.